Alex Terry with Apex-Fitness.com. We're going to do a corrective exercise for feet that are turned inward. We're going to do a lower leg external rotation. So we'll find a band and you can attach it to anything you want. I'm using a bike here, you can attach it to a door frame, anything that's stationary. You're going to position yourself away from it so you already have a good amount of tension. You're going to use a band that isn't overly restrictive. You're going to place it right on the outside of your foot. So your starting point has some resistance to it. Knees should stay closely together because we're trying to focus on the lower leg muscles to do this external rotation. If we start using the hip, we're going to use the hip muscles for external rotation, but we're trying to correct the lower leg. We'll do a separate exercise to work the upper leg for external rotation, but for this one, nice bent leg, sitting up straight, knees stay close together, we're just turning that foot outwards. Thank you, stay healthy.